All right, here is an update on Maple. She is doing great. Doing super in the kennel. Eating clean. All the things that we like. And I'm going to show you her leash work in this video. And also introduction to place. So, see how she does. Equipment adjusted here. There we go. All right, heel. Good, heel. So many times, I thought she was done with it. Good. Good. Just lay your big old self down and see if anybody can move you. Good girl. That's a good girl. Good. There you go. Place. Good girl. And now I'm just going to start just doing some simple distraction like that, moving around her a little bit, putting her back in place with the leash, and then I'll potentially introduce the remote collar here as she proceeds. Sit. Good. Place. Good. Good. Girl. Good. Good place. Yes. Good girl. Place. Good girl. Good. That a girl. That a girl. Place. Excellent. Good girl. No. Place. Place. Good. Good girl. There you go, good girl. Place. Excellent. Good girl. Good girl. Place. Good. Nice. Girl. Very good. Good place. Good girl. All right, I'm going to set my collar on a 5, which is where I start all of the dogs. This collar goes to 100, so 5 is super low. Good girl. Excellent. Good girl. Good girl. So she's going to end up doing place for 30 minutes. That'll be what we do on a daily basis once we get to that. Today I'm going to start her on 10 continuous minutes in this session. And I may or may not be able to introduce her remote collar here. She's doing a nice job.
Good girl. Good girl. Good. Place.
Start introducing distractions. And she starts doing place once we get up to 30 minutes, which will be today will be 10 minutes. Next session will be 20 minutes, then 30 minutes. And from there on out, 30 minutes until she goes home. And introducing all kinds of distractions, other dogs, vehicles, people, whatever kind of distractions we can come up with. This is going very, very well. Good girl. Yeah, good girl. Good, Clay. Good girl. Good girl. Excellent. Very nice. Very good. Good girl. And of course, the idea is that she just stays on the dog bed and she understands that she stays on the bed. And that's her boundary. And that's what lets us teach this effectively. All right. She's got a few more minutes here to finish off her 10 minutes. So I'm going to turn my camera off. And we're going to continue that. And she'll have another video up on Monday.